Every day, every moment, we have to make choices. Some choices are simple, and some are difficult. Some choices can change us, maybe not in this life, but the next. Let's see what choices Chris Walter makes.
I like you so much.
Me too.
Oh, your eyes.
I have contacts.
Your lips.
New lip gloss, like it?
And your skin.
New makeup.
Your hair.
I got it done yesterday.
No, it's on fire.
Baby.
Wait a minute.
Hi, honey.
You're late again.
Sorry. I'm stuck with some problems.
Some problems? How come? You're usually the one who gives problems.
You're right. I had to fix somebody.
What?
You know. Nobody messes with me. If they do, they'll pay for it. I'm not a dog who wastes his time barking. I simply bite.
Which reminds me, we're here to eat, and I'm really hungry.
All right, sweetheart. Excuse me, can I get a menu over here, please? Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, so what do you want to have?
You pick.
Let's see here, okay. Chicken, seafood, prawns, pork, beef. Mongolian beef.
Right turn and then you can go.
Chris, you're so drunk that I had to drive your car. At least let me walk into
the
door.
No, no, I'm fine. Just leave.
Chris, listen to me.
No, I'm fine. Just go, please.
Fine. Bye.
Bye.
तकदीर यहाँ लाएगी मंजिल पे आते ही जान चली जाएगी ये तो सिकंदर ने भी नहीं था सोचा आने से पहले खुशी लौट जाएगी हमने सोचा था क्या और क्या से क्या हुआ जा रहे हैं आज ये जमाने को बता के ये क्या
Krishna.
Sounds like my name, Chris. What's Krishna supposed to be?
Krishna is the Supreme Lord.
Supreme Lord. Who's that girl with the cloak?
That's Radharani.
Radha...
Or you can say Radha.
Radha. That's a cool name.
So would you like to have a Krishna book?
How much do you want for it?
What do we give? We'll accept it. There is no price tag on spiritual knowledge.
Radha Krishna.
Why don't you come to a temple sometime?
I would love to, but I'm a busy guy, I don't have time. I only got this book because I like the picture. Alright man, take it easy.
Hare Krishna.
Call you from now on?
What?
Radha.
Radha?
Yep. No more Rose for you. Radha.
Isn't that a cool name?
Yeah, I guess.
Sorry. Yo, what's up? How much? What do you mean? I already agreed to lower the price for you. That's not fair. No way. Forget it.
What was that all about?
Just some guy. I'm supposed to do business with him, get a cut of the profit. But, let me ask you something.
What?
What do you think of suffering?
Suffering is when you're not happy.
Okay, so what is happiness?
Happiness is when you're not suffering.
That's a direct answer. What do you really mean?
Okay, think of it this way. Say you take a hammer and keep beating your head with it. When you're done beating your head, that's happiness. At least that's the way I think.
That's strange. Kind of like you. See what I think happiness is? The only way to achieve true happiness is if you're really rich. I mean, really, really rich. Don't have to worry about car, money, food, anything. It's all taken care of. All you have to do is enjoy.
Well, you're working hard, you'll get there.
That's not what I mean. I mean, I wish I was born into a rich family. No worries, no anxiety. It's just all fun. That's all there is. Drive safe, Kim. The only way to achieve true happiness is if you're really rich. I mean, really, really rich. Don't have to worry about car, money, food, anything. It's all taken care of. All you have to do is enjoy. I wish I was born into a rich family. No worries, no anxiety. It's just all fun.
Would you like to see Krishna book?
What's this about?
This book is about Krishna, Supreme Lord. It's the pinnacle of spiritual knowledge.
Interesting. How much for the book?
What do we give? We'll accept it. There's no price tag on spiritual knowledge.
Here.
Why don't you come to a temple sometime?
Sure. Where is it?
It's here. It's very close.
Yeah, sure. I'll definitely come.
Hare Krishna.
What's that? That is the Lord's mercy.
Oh my god!